call on the Minister for Local Government, Housing and Community Development, the Honourable Pramila Kumar. You have the floor, ma'am.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir. Mr. Speaker, sir, the Housing Authority of Fiji obtained development lease for 53.42 hectares of land in Davulevu from the Methodist Church of Fiji on the 27th February 2017. The scheme plan was prepared in-house by the Housing Authority team with a lot yield of 573. This includes 520 residential lots, 42 duplex housing lots, 4 commercial lots, 3 civic lots, and 4 parcels of land for PRB. Mr. Speaker, sir, the scope of works based on the development design includes earthworks, roadworks, stormwater drainage, water supply pipelines, and sewerage, curb and channel, footpath, driveways, and streetlights. The tender was called for this project in July 2017. Mr. Speaker, sir, the China Railway First Group was awarded the tender on 1st December 2017. The civil works was expected to complete in September 2019. However, this was revised to May 2021. Mr. Speaker, sir, approximately 90% of the civil work has been completed. I also like to inform the House that Davulevu is one of the 6 sites identified by IFC to provide models for affordable and climate resilient homes for low and middle income families. Davulevu will be redesigned to produce 1,500 houses and flats under the IFC program. Mr. Speaker, sir, I thank the Honourable Member for his question.